Good morning. Well, finally got a break from work. Saturday morning. Little bit of wind. The weather has completely changed around. I think it's like only about -2. That's surfing weather around here, or timber weather. There go full flaps. Gonna take off straight towards the snowbank. Oh, I don't know which way the wind's coming from. I can feel it on my face. I'm gonna go this way. Full flaps. Oh yeah. Oh wow. There's a lot of wind. A lot of wind. Come on, Turbo Timber. Whoa, okay. I'm shielded, obviously. Because, look at that. Oh yeah, it's a westerly flow. I'm hovering. I'm just getting slammed. Why near the wind? Oh, it's going backwards. Cool. Cool. It's going to be a challenge to land. Downdraft when it flows down the hill. Well, hi everybody, how you doing? Beautiful Saturday. Got a Chinook wind coming in. I am tempting fate, flying my sweet little plane. That's ridiculous. So that wind. Well, I mean, it's great. Plane handles it okay. But that wind is raunchy. It's coming over here, down, and of course, creates this huge draft. I guess I could go to another spot, but I'm lazy. I'm just gonna fly it here. Whoa! So when it blows between the houses, there's these little channels. Makes it super challenging. But there's a void. Right there. Makes it super easy. Oh, except for when you're getting forced down. Oh, screw it. I'm not gonna kill my little plane. I like this too much. I jumped over the first brum. Couldn't make it over the second one. Poor little plane. I'm gonna say, that's it. Well, that was a quick little flight. I guess I could go down to the park. Since I have time. I will. Maybe I'll even remember to bring my camera. Crazy. Hey, with the weather, with the wind, comes the warm. I'm good with that. I'll see y'all later. Nice little short flight. Sure handles the wind well. It's got lots of power. Cheers.